This problem, we're given a rational function and we're being asked to find the horizontal asymptote. So whenever you have a rational function and you're looking for horizontal asymptotes, all you have to do is look at the degrees. The degree is the biggest exponent. So here it's a 1 and here it's a 2. And so whenever it's bigger on the bottom, the answer is y equals 0 every single time. So as long as the degree is bigger on the bottom, the answer is y equals 0. If instead, say instead we had 18x squared over 3x squared plus 4. In this case, they're the same. So whenever they match, all you do is divide the leading coefficients. So in this case, it would be 18 over 3, which is equal to 6. So whenever it's bigger on the bottom, the answer is 0. If they match, all you do is divide. I hope this video has been helpful.